August 8th. All right. This is pretty much just a variation of yesterday, August 7th. Same group of notes. I got E and G with my left hand on the second string, 5th and 8th frets, and A and C on the 10th and 13th frets of the second string, my right hand. And what I'm doing now, I start on the 10th fret, pull off to the E. And then just work straight up and back down. So A to E, then my little finger on the G, then A with my index right hand, little finger C, back to A, back to G, back to E. Cool sound.